Let's try ube pandesal stuffed with cheese.
Another episode of eating pandesal. I toasted this one a little bit longer, but this is from the Real Deal Bakery. This is the ube pandesal, and it is filled with cheese. It's hot, so it's hot. Oh yeah, look at that. Got that cheese drool. Steaming hot, it's very hot.